I found Shenandoah University with a simple Google search. And after that, I contacted the admissions department and spoke with them a lot. And I felt that Shenandoah was the perfect fit for me. I decided to come out and see the school. And after I saw it, I knew that this is where I wanted to continue my education.
Out of all the schools I toured, nothing compares to Shenandoah with the simulation labs and how real, how lifelike they are. The mannequins that give birth, mannequins that show vital signs, can blink at you, can bleed, put an IV in their arms. You know, nothing compared to that, and nothing compared to the friendly environment here.
Everyone was so welcoming. All of the admissions people that I had spoke with on the phone knew that I was coming, and they were all there ready to welcome me and meet me. And they showed me around the campus. I got all my questions answered. My mom got all of her questions answered.
Shenandoah has a great program for nursing. Just all the professors are amazing, and they're really focused on making you better as a nurse.
It's not one of those schools where it's competitive. It's all, you know, it's not all the students trying to climb to the top. It's everyone just trying to help each other out. And you work well with your peers, and that's really something they really try to promote here, is teamwork. And because they know that when you're a nurse out on the floor, you're not going to be working by yourself. You're going to be working with technicians and pharmacists and doctors. So they really want to promote that atmosphere of teamwork here.
I have to say the clinical experiences for me make me feel like this is really what I want to do. I love being with patients, and I love helping them and trying to help them feel better, and I just want to make a difference with healthcare and try to help just make people feel better.
My clinical rotation has been at Hilltop House here in Winchester, and it has been amazing. I love working in an assisted care facility.
But everything we're learning in class, like the drugs, the diseases, we're actually seeing it in real life on patients. Like this semester I was in Winchester on 4 surgical, and I'm seeing all the GI systems, ostomies, and it just really puts into picture what we're learning.
These hands-on experiences, they start the first semester of your nursing school. So, and we started in the nursing home, and from then on they let you out of the gates, and you're their hands-on assistants with patients. You're able to do everything that they've taught you in lab. You won't be doing anything you're not prepared for. They make sure that, you're obviously comfortable with doing all the skills. And you know, it's just a hands-on experience right out the gates.
My professors are amazing. What I like about having smaller class sizes is that they know your goal and they keep that goal in mind. So they look out for opportunities for you that are suited towards what you want to go into. They're very welcoming. Always office hours are all the time. Their doors are always open.
Me and Krysta met in our stats class 2 years ago before we started nursing school together.
Yeah, and we've been in the program together since, and we've just gotten closer and become great friends. So we hang out beyond school. We study together.
Yeah, study groups.
We just support each other through this journey.
Yeah, you have to find your group of friends, like your family in nursing school, or you won't. You have to have someone there to push you to do better. Whenever you're having a bad day, you need someone to tell you it's gonna get better, you'll be okay.
So anyone that is considering going to nursing school, I highly, highly recommend that you do. The amazing thing about nursing is that there's something for absolutely everyone. Not only are you helping your patients, you can write, you can research, you can do clinical care. The possibilities are limitless with nursing. And another thing is that it's always changing, so it's not a career that you'll ever get bored in.
The career outcomes are endless. You can be in the outpatient setting, the inpatient setting, you can be in a clinic. So I just think this job is really diverse. So we're always gonna be able to find a job, no matter where we are, in any state, any country.